Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to insert GIFs in Outlook. First of all, open your Google Chrome web browser or any other browser preferred, and in the top over here in the search, type down Outlook, enter it, and go to the Outlook for web. And after that, on the top right corner, there's a sign in option. Click on the sign in. When you reach to the Outlook web, what you have to do is select new mail over here and select to the add a subject. Here you see we don't have any GIFs. So what you have to do is go to this plus icon again on the new tab and look for the GIFs option and enter it. Scroll a bit down and go to the terminal GIF keyboard and simply find one of the GIFs that you want to add or insert. Just like this, right click on one of the GIFs, select copy image, go to the Outlook again, simply paste it down over here, and this is it. And if you want to send it to any recipients, you can add any person account, and that is it. Thank you for watching this video. I hope I could help you. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell notifications icon for more upcoming uploads.